Now this is a story all about how Brian Rishi got flipped, turned upside down.
So stick a pound in the meter if you got my spare.
I'll tell you how he became a multiple millionaire. In Winchester College, born and raised in the city is where I spend most of my days. Cashing out, maxing, then taxing the poor, while helping Tories keep their money offshore.
100+ Tories, they were up to no good. Started throwing parties in my neighbourhood.
I got one little line, my wife gets scared. Said move in on Boris, save my emphasis shares. Boris is a man, it soon became clear that had lied through his teeth throughout his career. If anything, you could say this man was unfit. But I backed him until the right moment to quit. I fall up to number 10 with my bankable tricks. But the Tory membership chose
what market?
The United Kingdom, where life isn't there. Now, where's that green card? Go home to Bel Air.